QuadJacks.com, sitting down with bracelet winner Mark Radoja, winner of the 10K Heads Up. No limit hold'em, obviously.
Right? Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
Tell us about what you had to get through to get there, aside from the however many players it was.
I had to get through an army of very talented poker players.
Army?
Yeah. I also didn't get the bye, so I had to play an extra game.
Right, too. Yeah. That's how do you feel about those who just get a bye? Like, that just seems like a total advantage.
No, it was awesome because they gave $5,000 back to the people that didn't get a bye. So the bye, it only cost me $5,000 for the tournament.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Who are some of the people you had to get through?
I had to get through Ankush, Pistons 87 online, to get through Phil Hellmuth. I had to get through, the rest were like, Justin Bonomo, and then Don Wynn in the finals, was four of the seven, and then the other three were very talented, I believe, cash game players, like just reg poker player cash game players.
Now, who would you say was the toughest opponent?
The best opponent that I played, because I played so much against him and he's a friend, is definitely Ankush. He's Pistons 87, as I mentioned. I would like to say that it was the toughest match, but it wasn't, because we just coolered each other back and forth, and I just happened to get the last cooler. Mm. I got lucky like that. And other than that, I mean, everyone just played so well. Like, it's hard to really gauge who else was really, really tough, you know? Justin put me in a really tough spot, and the semifinals was difficult, yeah.
Mm. Now, you won a bracelet before, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
In what event?
5K shootout.
5K shootout. Yeah. Okay, so you're used to playing no limit hold'em in these, you know, kind of how could I describe them?
Shorter fields.
Yeah, like, yeah.
Short-handed.
Shorter-handed fields.
Yeah.
Right? Is that like your forte?
Yes, the shorter the better for me. Heads up's the shortest, so that's.
You're not talking about the height of your opponent, are you?
No, not so much. Otherwise, Helmuth would have crushed me.
Okay. Yeah. Very cool. So what does this do for the rest of your series? Are you going to play like more events the same?
I mean, I planned on playing a pretty full schedule anyways. So I'm just going to stick to the itinerary. And, you know, now obviously have this momentum going forward. So,
yeah.
You know, when someone's winning, they tend to win more, and vice versa when you're losing. So, got to make the most of it while I have this positive energy. Yeah.
Awesome. Playing anything today?
Yeah, I'm going to reg the 6 max. Oh. I'm only...
That just start? Or it started already, didn't it?
What time is it?
It's like 3 or something.
All right, I'm only 3.5 hours late, okay. So hopefully they save us people.
I'll let you get to that. Congratulations on your bracelet.